connecting Nanlite Pavoslim 240C to Sidus One CRMX control system. Alright, let's open the app and add a new fixture. Here are the profiles Sidus has built in. As you can see, the Pavoslim series isn't listed here at all. Instead of creating a new profile from scratch, let's check out the PavoTube profile. Now let's compare it to the Nanlite DMX reference guide for the 240C. Here is the CCTA HSI 8-bit mode, which I plan to use. Let's compare it with the PavoTube profile. First channel dimmer, second channel CCT, then green magenta, crossfade, hue, saturation, and finally strobe. It all matches up, so let's go ahead and use that one. Next, let's set up the fixture itself. Go to the wireless control and make sure Lumen Radio is turned on. You'll notice the CRMX icon lights up in the corner. Now press the link button on the Sidus One. Once the CRMX icon turns green, you're good to continue. Now set the DMX profile to CCT and the HSI 8-bit, the one we just selected. After that, set the DMX address. Back to the app. As you can see, the dimmer works perfectly and so does the HSI mode. Thanks for watching, bye!